Welcome to MooMooMath and Science. In this video, I'd like to investigate the question, when you burn an object, does it gain mass or lose mass? I will burn some steel wool and see what happens to the mass of the steel wool as it burns.
Okay, so let's go ahead and light the steel wool. And we'll let it burn for a bit. And while we are letting it burn, we are going to very carefully keep an eye on the mass. And right now the mass is 154. And it's burning. Kind of cool looking. And again, we will keep an eye on the mass. It is still 154. I'm going to move this back just a little bit so that you can see the mass. And now if you'll notice, the mass is now at 154. Five, still burning. Okay, the question is, why is it when you burn steel wool, you would think as it's burning that the mass would go down, but in fact, the mass has gone up to 155, and if it continues to burn, it may even go up to 156 grams. So, let's talk about that.
Steel wool is made mostly of the element iron. When the steel wool is heated, the thin strands have a large amount of surface area, which allows the iron in the steel wool to burn and combine with the oxygen in the air. This accelerated oxidation is rusting. When iron burns, it forms the compound iron oxide, Fe2O3. Since oxygen atoms have mass and are joined to the iron atoms, it causes the steel wool to weigh more after it is burned than before. If you were able to do this activity under perfect conditions, your clump of steel could weigh up to 30% more than the original mass. Here's the equation. So there we go, steel wool and gaining mass. Thanks for watching, and MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.